While radical liberals let Minneapolis burn, Tony Vargas led protests against our police. After misguided politicians opened our southern border, our communities became less safe. Douglas County saw a spike in violent juvenile crime and a 400% increase in fentanyl overdose deaths. Tony Vargas voted for reduced sentences for fentanyl dealers and early release for violent criminals. Vargas is soft on crime. Don Bacon will secure the border and keep us safe.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.